So everybody is racing to get on the AI train, but the point of AI, it's a tool. It solves problems. So let's talk about how we can use AI to solve your problems instead of just doing AI to do AI. All right, I've got a good one for you. I am a busy mom. So one of the things that helps me keep track of everything is I take voice memos on my phone on my commute into work. However, that's not searchable, right? So I've been thinking, oh, well, I could use AI to take my voice memos, transcribe them to text, and then I'll have a searchable database of all my little notes. However, there's a problem. So as a mom, three kids, I'm talking about pediatrician appointments or school plays and things like that, details, locations that I don't necessarily want to send to some cloud-based server that I don't know where that data or, you know, even if that data is being used to retrain a model, I don't want that. So for me, and this is why I'm a Linux person at heart, grew up using Linux as a high school student because I love having the autonomy and the agency over my own technology. And you can do that with AI too. So I decided this weekend I was going to build an endpoint on my own system, set up a VPN, have my phone connect to that automatically every time I did a voice memo, and then transcribe it and save it in my searchable note system. One of the ways I was able to do this is a technique that us software developers like to call rubber ducking. So what is rubber ducking? Basically, you get a little toy rubber duck, put it next to your monitor, and as you're trying to like develop things and like debugging issues as you run into them, you kind of talk to the duck and you kind of think out loud. So I use AI as a rubber duck as I'm developing things. So this weekend when I was setting up this whole endpoint system for audio transcription, I used a tool called Red Hat Enterprise Linux Lightspeed. RHEL Lightspeed was actually very convenient because I tend to hack on the command line anyway, and it's a command line based AI tool. I could basically just type C, chat, and then what I need to do. And when I was setting up the server this weekend, I was having issues where I'm looking at the server logs and I'm seeing like this redirect error. I'm like, what is going on here? So what I was able to do is take the error logs, pipe them directly to RHEL Lightspeed, and then ask RHEL Lightspeed, what's going on here? Any ideas? And it gave me a lot of ideas and I was able to figure it out. I was using Lightspeed as my AI rubber duck. And then on the other level, I was using AI tooling my way on my servers in my network to take voice memos I had recorded and transcribe them so I could have a searchable database of all those little things. Isn't that cool? So think through for you, your kind of next steps here. What are some things that would make your life easier? Would it be nice for you to search your voice memos? Would it be nice for you to be able to, I don't know, have a rubber duck as you're typing out your document and get some help with it? Think through what are things that take time that could be saved by using AI, and then use AI as your rubber duck to help set it up.